Channel Pro. You have a special news report today. It does not seem like the average person knows your radio station. So let's go live to the streets of Colorado with Augustus Crow.
Show the average man does not know what a radius is. Here we go in the streets of Colorado.
Sir, what's a radius?
A radius?
Magnetic cool.
Oh, come on.
Excuse me? Do I look like a man to you?
Sorry, what's a radius?
Isn't that like Spanish for clock or something?
Oh, no. As seen, this is a national mathematical emergency. We need help now.
Moments ago, there's a national crisis. The government...
Now we go back to the field for more interviews.
A radius is half of the diameter. You can find it easily by finding a point in the middle of a circle and then drawing a line from that to the edge of the circle.
Sir!
What is radius?
Well, I don't know what it is, but I know what it does. Use it in a formula, just because. You know, for area, it's pi r squared, and circumference, 2 pi r.
Signing out from Channel Fro.
Thank you for watching Channel Fro.
Adios!